Here we go. This song I wrote a long time ago, just after I met Sonny Terry and Brownie in a riverboat in Toronto. And they sang a song called White Boy Lost in the Blues. And that had pretty much described me. Anyway, so I wrote a song about being a white boy lost in the blues.
Yes, and I feel alright.